same critics, writers, reporters that maybe it's time for Pacquiao to retire. When a fighter hears that, what crosses his mind? Victor wants to win the
I think a, I think a fighter naturally, instinctively says he's done when he's done.
Yeah.
I've been written off the book so many times, and I'm 30 years old.
Yeah.
At 26, 25, 26, everybody was saying retire, retire. Actually, they were saying that when I was 22. My first defeat at 23 years old, people were, oh, he's done, he needs to retire. And then I conquered the world championship, and people were like, wait a minute. Oh, I mean, he got lucky. And I'm like, all right, he needs to retire. And then, you know, we go up the escalator again, and then boom, we fall again, and it's a repeat. It's a repeated thing, you know? So at this point in time, I don't really care what a person has to say about me. Because I'm doing what I want to do. Because if I wanted to go act, trust me, I don't need to act. I don't need to be in boxing. There it is again, coach. That's funny. But I ultimately, I'm pretty sure when all of you guys started as reporters or, you know, journalists, you guys, there had to be a point in time where you loved what you did. But there was also that point in time where you're like, man, fuck this. And I'm pretty sure in that moment, it was either do or die, you're gonna do it or no, or not, you know? Same thing with anything you do in life, whether it's boxing, whether you're a musician, except for whatever reason, all eyes are on us right now because we're fighting, you know?